We didn't play the defense that we played all season. They made some uncharacteristic shots. You know, we could test them. They made some tough ones. So.
How do you kind of not let today affect what happened this whole? I mean, you guys turned a lot of heads. You did a lot of positive things. Everybody's going to lose at the end except for one team. How do you not let this kind of in your all's minds and people's minds affect, you know, what you did this year, what you accomplished?
Oh, well, I think we did things a lot of people said we couldn't, but our expectations wasn't to get here and just to lose the first game, you know. So, you know, in that aspect, I feel like, you know, we had a good season, but we thought we could have done a lot better, but just wasn't our day today.
How much does this drive guys in the offseason? You lose some guys, but a lot of guys coming back.
Yeah, I mean, you know, this feeling, hopefully it won't go away for a while. It motivates us and drives us to get better, to get back here and go further next season.